Hi, welcome or welcome back to my channel. Today I have a new sorting my photo cards video, and I have a lot. I have a lot of cards, and it's actually insane. But I've been saving these up for like 2 months, maybe more now. I don't even know when I did my last one. So we have quite some groups in here, so we're just gonna start, I think. Okay, so to give you an idea of how many cards I have right now, these are all my Twice cards, which includes cards from a few special to Formula of Love. So that's quite a stack. Then these are all of my miscellaneous groups. So we have Red Velvet, we have Aespa, also some IS1, Purple Kiss, Tribe, also 17. So that's exciting. And then these two stacks are all ITZY. These are my album cards and these are my special cards. So okay, I think I'm gonna count them first and then we will start sorting. Okay, so I just counted all of my cards and I have 205 cards to put away today, so that's a lot. So let's just get into it. So first I have this mini binder, and I did change some things in my collections. So first I also had Gaeyeon and Sangyeon, Gaeyeon from Dreamcatcher and Sangyeon from The Boys in here, but I took those out because I've decided to not collect those anymore. So it's just Alexa, Jungha and Yeri in here, and I have here these two rookie cards. So yes, just need one more card to complete this page. And then I have this card which goes here. And then the last card I have is this one, which goes in this spot. And I have our last Queendom card coming, so at least that will be completed. And I still need some cards, but there's progress. It's nice. Okay. Also, it's raining very hard outside, and if you can hear that, I'm sorry. I think maybe it will be nice background noise. So next up, we have my IS1 binder, and I also made some changes to this because I used to collect my top six, which were Eunbi, Haewon, Yana, Jaewon, Minju and Yujin, but I've decided to go back and just collect my top three, which is Yana, Minju and Yujin. So for a lot of things I am already complete, and I was just not motivated anymore to collect all of those cards, especially with IS1 not being active anymore. So I did keep this because I just really love the look of this, and it was already complete. And I also kept two Blue Mice sets. So this one is already complete, and then these are all the top three. And then I have this mini card from Minju. So this page is now also complete. I just need a few more cards to complete my IS1 collection, like this Eunbi card. And then I have some more Minju cards. I don't have this one, but I do have this one. Yes, and then also have this One Reeler card. Then One Reeler scene one is complete, and I just need this Yujin card, and I believe I bought it, but I just have to look if it's already sent out or not. And then I will be complete with One Reeler, because that's it. And then I did also keep my OT12 pre-order set. So then I believe I have one of these on the way, and I'm still working on a trade with this one, but it's going very slow. So okay, but we're not done with this binder yet, because IS1 only takes like half less than half of the binder. So I've decided to put everyone, like, their re-debuts in this binder for as long as it's possible. So we have Umbi, which for me this is complete, so I have just have their pre-order set and their two photo cards. And then we have Yuri's debut, her solo debut. And for this I joined a few group orders, so for this page I have these cards. So I have her, I believe this is her Apple Music card, and this is her Makestar, and then this is her K-Town card, I think. I'm not sure. But I also have her two lenticulars, so I set it up, but I didn't know how the cards would look like when I set this up, so I'm just gonna try some things out. So this will be the way I intended it to be, but she's wearing glasses in this one as well. I'm just gonna try it like this. So like this, and the back, that doesn't really bother me. So yeah, I think I like this the best because she's wearing like glasses in all of these, so very cute. And then I have this page for her normal photo cards, like her album photo cards. And I actually put like a 6 pattern, but I really would like to put the message cards in here as well, so I will put this one over here. And then I have these 6 cards because I joined three separate goes. So, and like these two have like a brown background kinda, and these are like blue, and these are kinda white, so like this. Finally, putting these photo cards away is also very good because I've run out of sleeves, like those black ones. So now I finally can have some. So this is how her album page looks like. And this is now complete for me. I know she has a bit more photo cards, but it's complete for me. And then I have this page ready for Ives' debut. It's the group with Wonyoung and Eugene in there, and I think I'm gonna collect Eugene, but I have to wait for the actual like drop of the song and the music video and everything, and to get to know the girls more before I actually know who to collect. So, but it's ready. I just put it in here already. I don't know why. So that was it for my Ice One binder. So we're gonna go on to my miscellaneous groups binder. So I have this entire stack for this binder. So this is also quite filled up, and I did change some things in here, and I'll explain everything when we get to it. So the first thing that changed is I put aespa in here because they released their first physical album. So I decided to collect Giselle, and I have some of her cards over here. So these are for the next page. So I know this one is supposed to go here, and these here. And I have her last two cards coming. I set up a trade for that, so this will be complete. I just don't know when it's gonna come in. I also won't be trading in the month of December and the start of January because of the holidays and a mail getting lost. So to avoid that, I won't be trading. So I hope I can get those before that, but otherwise I will just have to wait. So this is my album page, my album photo cards. And then I joined a group order for the replicas for the, was this like a fan sign thing? I'm not even sure, but I just thought the pictures were cute. So I'm just gonna put this in here. So these are not real, but it's nice to have a OT4 set in here. And that was actually it for aespa. And nothing for Blackpink, but I do have some Luna cards. And I actually have two for this page. So I have this Hassel and Yeojin card. So this is going in here. And then I have this Luna and Yeojin card. So I'm complete for this album. I just need the last Hassel and Yeojin card. And this page will be complete. And someone on Instagram is gonna make me like replicas for these two, because they are nowhere to be found, and if they if I do find them, they are very very expensive. So I'll just have replicas, which is totally fine. And then I have this mixed star card for Yeojin. I also have this Chu card, and I'm just gonna put it here. This page is a mess and it really bothers me, but not enough to actually do something about it. So I'm just gonna leave it here. And we're gonna go on to the end album. And I have some cards here. So this one goes over here. And I'm completing two, but I think I want this one here. Because that's the only one where she doesn't have like the kisses on her cheeks. So yes, Chu is complete. Just need to work on Heejin and Yeojin for this version. And then for this version, I just have Yeojin. And I am actually completing her for this page. My Luna collection has been a very low priority for me. I just haven't been motivated to look for her card, but I also don't want to drop this collection again. And so I'm just taking it very, very slowly. So yes, and then we have one last card. Is this, oh, I can't get it. Okay. Is this Yeojin like frog filter card, and I'm gonna put it in here, but I will probably rearrange it whenever I get her last card with like the bear filter. I don't think I'm ever gonna get that, but then I would like to put this one in the middle and the two filter ones on the top and bottom, but I don't think that they will ever come, so that's sad. But that was actually it for Luna. And the next group we have is Purple Kiss, and I'm actually completing Swan again. My actual plan was just to have her four album cards, which I have here. I bought all four from Macari because my pulls weren't that lucky, which is totally fine. I don't know which version is which though, so I'm just gonna put them in. And then I also have four of her pre-order cards because these are just gorgeous. I pre-ordered this one myself, I believe. And the others I just bought because I am in love with Swan's card. She looks beautiful. She is beautiful, but her cards really are amazing. So I am gonna put the pink ones first because I love pink. And this photo card with the rose is gorgeous. And then I know Mixstar, like I believe this one is Mixstar 1 and this one is Mixstar 2, I think. Because I pre-ordered the cards myself. These are like the same cards. I just noticed this right now. But this one has like a hollow. I don't know if you can see it, but I just don't know. I believe this was Music Korea. This was this one, I think. But I think I'm gonna switch these because she's wearing the same things in this. Okay, I'm just gonna put it in. I was really thinking about collecting more of her special cards, like more of her POBs or her fansign cards, but Purplecuss have had a lot of fansigns for this era, so I just thought I like this. I just get the ones I wanted the most and just make this 8 better, which I really like. So we have 4 album cards in like the middle, and then the pre-order cards / fansign cards at the corners. So my Swan collection is once again complete. Then the next group is 17, and I finally have some cards for Dino again. And I actually do have quite some cards. I did change this though, because these 3 cards were on the same page as You Make My Day, but I didn't like that. So I just put them on their own page. And I actually have this complete. So like this. I joined a group order for this, so I've actually had this card, these cards for quite a while now, so it's very exciting to finally put them away. Just like my Luna collection, Dino is like a slower collection for me, and I'm totally fine with that, because currently is like the only, wait, that's not true. Okay, he's like my only boy group member I collect, which is soon not gonna be true again, because there will be a video up soon about it. But if you follow me on Instagram, you already know who I will be collecting. But for now, he's the only boy group member I collect, and I find myself less motivated when I collect a boy group member. I don't know why, because his cards are fairly easy to find, so it shouldn't be that hard. I do have this finally on the way from Neokyo, so Hengare will be complete. And then we have their latest album, and I have this almost complete. I'm just missing this one card. And I have a Wano up for trade for that, so if anyone wants to trade, please send me a DM. I would love to have this complete. So, almost complete. This page is gonna look so good when I finally have that last photo card. So I can't wait. And then we have Stacy, and for Stacy I do have some cards, but I am not sure what to do with this collection, because I went from collecting 3 members to just 1 member this comeback, and I'm not sure if I want to collect Jun. Like, don't get me wrong, I love her, I love Stacy as a whole, like all of the girls, but I am thinking about collecting Seon instead, but I'm not sure, so I'm just gonna put this in for now until I have made up my mind. I might just wait for my December stop kind of to be over, and then I will make a decision. I also bought this card. It's a fansign card. I'm not really sure where it's from, but I just thought it was cute, so I'm just gonna put it over here. So yes, not sure what to do with this, so I'm just gonna keep it right here. And then I also changed this. So we have my Tribe collection, and I used to collect 3 members. I used to collect Kelly, Gina, and Mirai, but I've dropped them all and now I've decided to collect Sunsin, which I already was, I was thinking about collecting her as well, but then I thought about it and I didn't really like collecting the other three. Like, I like them, I like them a lot. Tribee is just not a one of my favorite groups. Like, I love them, I stan them, but they're not like Purple Kiss or Aespa. They're like a level below that. That sounds so mean, but I stan them more casually, so this will also be a slower collection, which I'm totally fine with because I have a lot of like fast collections and I really need to stop with that, or at least slow down. So for her, for the debut album, I have her ID card and her Polaroid, and I believe I just need her selfie. Then I have the group card, which is actually from the second album. And then I don't have her selfie, but I do have her Mixstar card and the Mixstar group card, which I pulled with my albums. And I kept because I couldn't get rid of her, so that's nice right now. And then for the latest album, I only pulled one of her cards, which is this purple ID card. So I have the others up for trade, but so far no luck. These pages are really dirty, oh my god. So taking this very, very slow. And then we have another group in here, and I don't think they were in here the last time. They had their own binder, and I just can't make up my mind about groups, okay? So I used to collect OT7 weekly. No, let's get started from the beginning. I used to collect just Soen. Then I went to my top three, which were Soen, Sojin, and Jian. Then I went back to just Soen. Then I decided to collect OT7, and now we're here. And now I've decided to collect my top three again, which is Soen, Sojin, and Jiyun. And I have some OT7 sets. So we're here again. So I still have this set. I've had this complete since almost the beginning, so that's nice. Then we have BR, which is completed as well. And then we get into a weekend, and I just have this Jiwa card for this OT7 set. So just need Monday and Jian for this. And I still need Sujin's almost full set for weekend. Then we get into WePlay, and I have two cards. And I think I put this wrong because I actually have Jaehee and not Jian. So I have Jaehee and Joa. So I'm gonna switch this one out because I also don't have this on the way. But I just need one more card to complete this entire era, actually, because I have my top three complete. So I just need this Jiyoung card. Then I have one more card, which is this Monday card for this OT7 set. So, and then I do need to work on Playgame Holiday a bit more. And I'm still collecting some of her Soen's special cards. And I've mainly decided this because I already collect twice OT9. I collect ITZY full group, and I'm gonna collect Kepler full group because I just really love those girls. And I've decided to collect a new group, which I'm collecting half of the group, which are six members. So I've just decided to downsize this a bit. So, but I still love them very much, and I just love their cards. So I'm very happy to still work on this. And that was actually it for this binder. So we're gonna go on to the next binder. Okay, so let's do twice next. I normally do twice last, but right now I'm keeping my ITZY cards for last. So we're gonna do twice. And like I said, I'm just gonna do the a few special cards. Cards from Feel Special onto Formula of Love, because I still have to set up my other binders. And I have two cards for Feel Special. Also, I finally put in the fillers, and the white ones means I have it on the way, and the purple ones mean I still have to look for those. So I have this Geo. And then I also have this one. So yes. And then we get into more and more. These are all like geo cards, by the way. And I can keep her two selfie sets. Like, I don't know which cards belongs where. So I think this one belongs here. So I'm just gonna put it here. And then this last card for more and more. And then I have three cards for Eyes Wide Open, and one of them is this Jonghyun card. And I have this Cursed Geo card. And I have this Geo card as well. So those were all the cards I have for Eyes Wide Open. And then I have the last card for Taste of Love, which is actually a Lentikiller. But now this will be complete. So Nayeon completes this page. This looks so good, oh my god. And then we get into A Formula of Love. And I think I am gonna put the special cards, like the break scratch cards and the IDs, to the back. So I'm gonna do that first. So I just wanna start with the photo cards first. So I joined a group order. I joined Sam's group order from Trade Petals, and I also ordered my own copies because I just couldn't wait. So I have some cards for this set. I have Jonghyun, Momo, Sana and Geo, and I have Dayeon and Jiwi. So just missing three more cards for this set. Then for the break it set, I did not have any white sleeve left, but I did have them with this version. I don't know. Okay, so these are all the cards. I have Nayeon, Momo, Sana, Nina, and I have Dayeon. I did already trade for a few cards, but not for a lot, and I think I will wait with putting them up after December ends, because of like the holidays and stuff. Okay, for this set I just have three cards. And also to give me a break from all of this, and give me some time to edit all the videos I want to film and already have filmed. December is gonna be a crazy month, and I hope I can get everything up in time, so be excited for that. I actually planned out everything this time, which is something new for me. So for this set we have Nayeon. This Nayeon card is gorgeous, oh my god, just like this Jonghyun card. We have a Geo, Dayeon, and chewy. And then the Full of Love sets. And honestly, I think these might be my favorite. Let me see. Okay. So for this set, I have Momo. I have Gio. Mina, Dian, and Jaehyun. And then for this set, I just have two photo cards. I have this Dian, and I have this Chewie. Very, very sad because this is a very cute set. And then we get into the scratch cards, and these are all the scratch cards I have. So let me get the white papers out first. Also, I did not scratch mine because I'm afraid I'm gonna ruin the actual cards. So this is everything I have for the scratch cards, and then we get into the ID cards. Okay, let me see if this works out. So these are all the blue ID cards I have, and then we have the red ones. Let me get everything out. So Jonghyun, Sana, Dian, and Chewie. And then I also have this group card. I have more of these. I don't know where I put those. But I have a few more cards, like group cards, unit cards. Wait, over here. So I'm just gonna put it over here until I know what to do with it. And those were actually all of my Twice cards. So now I'm gonna go into the last group, which is ITZY. And I have a lot of cards for ITZY. So we're gonna start with my ITZY album cards. And I don't have it complete. Like, I just have Crazy in Love album. I just have Crazy in Love cards. So I don't have it complete, but I do have quite some cards. I have these, and these are the special editions. I have all of these. And I don't have them sorted, so let's do that right now. So I believe these are all on the same page. And these are... So I've laid this out the same way I've done with the other eras. I have like a spread layout. So we have the cookie cutters first, which is this set. Also, I put this in like the black ones are supposed to be the ones I have. But that was before I got my own copies in, like for my group order. So this is not up to date anymore, like at all. So I am almost complete with my ITZY collection, my ITZY album collection. I believe I just need two no, maybe 3 or 4 more cards. So, and I have quite some more copies coming because Itzy keeps on releasing like video calls and special editions, like with drama video calls. Like, I've actually tried out for one, which surprises me as well. I did not get in, and now they're doing another one, so I'm trying to get into that one. So at least they have Christmas cards, which I'm very excited about. Like, I can't wait to see what they actually look like. So yes, and so I have the cookie cutter set complete, then the selfie set. Also with the fan call, I told my mom about it, and normally with K-pop stuff, she's like, oh, okay, I don't really know what it means, but thank you for telling me. And right now, maybe it was because I was so excited about it, but she was like, oh my god, can I help? Do you need something? And she kept asking me for updates about it, so that's so sweet. When I told her I didn't get in, she was like, oh no, do you need a hug? You will get in next time, I'm sure of it. And now, this morning, actually, they announced the Christmas card fan sign from Withdrama. That's probably not what it's called. Was it like Withdrama 6 or something? I don't know. But so the first thing I said to my mom was like, Mom, there's gonna be another one. And she realized, oh my god, she knew exactly what I was talking about without me saying anything. So she's like, how expensive is that? So I told her the price. She's like, ooh. I was like, yeah, it's quite expensive, but I tried to explain her about the group orders, but I don't think she really got that, but it's still so sweet. She's trying to, like, be hyped about this, because I'm very excited about it, so it's just adorable. Okay, so while I was rambling on about that, this set is almost complete, like this page, I mean, I just need this Jaehyun card, and honestly, the photo cards for this era are amazing. Like, look at them. Gorgeous. Also, the bags are stunning. Okay, so the next spread. And I do have them in order. So we're gonna start with the rose first. So this is Yuna. And this Rujin. I just really want to meet Rujin. Like, before, like, with other fan calls, I would have been, like, nervous. And I didn't want to try it out because I was like, I don't have anything to say. But right now, I'm, like, so motivated because even though it's just for, like, 90 seconds, I just really want to meet her because she's my old bias. So I was very sad when I didn't come in. Like, when I didn't win it. So, but there will be more chances. And if I don't get in this time, it will be fine. Maybe I will get in with the next comeback. So I will keep trying at least. So next comeback, there will be a lot of group orders from my side. Oh wait, this is not right. So if you are interested in that, you should follow me on my trades account, which is at ctrades with 2 S's at the end. I'm actually thinking about changing my username because I just think it's a bit lame, but I don't know what to change it into, so I just keep it the same for now. So this is this page. So I do have these two on the way. So that means I just am missing 2 cards. I'm missing 2 Jaehyun cards. So let's hope I actually put them in my albums. And otherwise I will have things to trade for. So that's nice. Then we get into the special photo cards, like special editions. And honestly, I've not been training for this. I joined a group order from one of my friends on Instagram, and I did not do anything else. I did not look for photo cards. Like, every time I saw them, they were very expensive, at least too expensive for me to buy them. So this is kind of empty. So the black fillers are still up to date for this one. I just don't know which version is which. So I think this one goes here. And then I think this goes here, and then like this, and then this on the other page. So this is something I really need to work on. I hope I can find some of the cards cheaper on Mercari, so I will look into that. Also, this is also almost the same color as this. I did not know that. So this is my very sad special edition spread. And because there are four sets, I can only obviously only just put three on here. I have the other set here. And for this, I have Rujin and Yuna. Like this. So yes. And then the last photocard size things I have in here is the USA benefit set. And I don't know why I'm putting this in here, because it's not really an album card, it's more like a pre-order benefit, but I'm just gonna put them in here. Maybe I will change it later. So yes. And then we get into some of the inclusions. I already put away some of them. So I already put away the square pre-order cards. And then I have the Polaroids. So these are Yetis. Then we have Leah's. Then on the back, I didn't know how else to lay it out, so I just did it like this. So we have them on the back, and then for Yuna we have her own page. So that is complete, and then I already put in the standees, which are also already complete. And I also put in the stickers, because I just really like them. Then I have this page for the film strips, which came with the special edition. I'm not really sure which one, but I'm gonna put Leah in here. I will probably put white paper behind it, but I was lazy to do it for right now. So I put Chaeryeong here, and then I will probably put Yuna over here, just to like even it out or something. And then I put those big ass postcards from the special edition, like the photocard edition, because they are so big. I put them in here because these are gorgeous. So I have Leah on the back, Rujin, Chaeryeong on the back, and lastly we have Yuna. And I also have this Target exclusive Rujin postcard, which is very lonely over here. And that was it for the album stuff. So we're gonna go into my special Itzy binder. So here we have the binder, and here is the stack. So this used to be like a I used to have this in like a smaller binder, but with everything that Itzy's been releasing and also their season greetings coming in, I've just decided to put it in like a bigger binder. So for this page, I have two of her cards. I have her Hello 82 cards. I joined a group order for this, but instead of Lucien, I got Lia because of the bad pulls. So I just bought Lucien, and I decided to keep Lia because she's my second bias, and this looks very nice. And then I have her Red Drama card from Guess Who era. So this page is complete until I find another POB or fansign card I really like. So this is how I work with these kind of collections. We do this later. And then I have quite some No Bad Days cards. So I finally have Lucien's February card. I actually traded for this, so that's very nice, because if you try to buy this, it's like $15, 15 euros, and the others I could find for like 7 at most. So I was very happy when that person wanted to trade. And I also am putting her September selfie away. I already had this, but I had it in a in the holder thingy it came with. Wait, let me show you. I had it in this, and now I have this very adorable freebie thing in here. It's like a standee. So this is a complete page. And then we have her October selfie and Polaroid. With these swipe outfits. I'm not a big fan of the green background, but oh well. And then the Polaroid. I'm still waiting on the November sets to arrive, but it will be here one day, I hope. And then, because I host a group order for the No Bad Days cards, and nobody claimed Lia, I still have all of her cards left. So I just decided to put them in here, just like I said. She's my second bias, so I don't mind having her cards. I won't go back and collect her earlier selfies, but I thought I have these already, so why not just put them in here. I do have a different setup for this. I have a six pattern, like 2-2-2, and I am putting these selfies in the middle. And then we have September. So this page is complete. And then I also have her October cards. So these will also be completed soon when those sets come in. And then we will go back and fill out this page. So I did set this up, I did. But with Itzy releasing more and more fanzines and video calls and stuff like that, and me trying to keep up, I did not. Like, for a fact, I did not. There's a lot of cards I'm missing. I do have 8 cards here. And I joined a group order for the snow filter one. And I hosted 2 others, and I bought 2 more on Mercari. So there are quite some cards coming in, and I just buy them when I see them for a good price. A lot of these cards, like a lot of her cards on Mercari, are like 50 euros, and I'm like, are you insane? And then you will find Lia's for like 5 euros. That's just sad. So when I find them for a reasonable price, I will buy them. So, I did set this up. I do know that, that this is the Bedrama, this is Shannara. But these, I have no clue. So these are 2 of the same, but are they from the Hello 82 set or the Soundwave set. I don't know. Let me just get everything out and just try and set this up in a nice way. I will probably change it later when I get more cards. Maybe I will just try and wait. I'm gonna get a template and I'll just do it in chronological order. Okay, so I have it here. As you can see, I do have some, but I don't have a lot. So her scenario card was the first one, and then her drama cards, do I have that already or okay, now, so her Vidrama fan call is like over here. So, oh no, wait. This is going amazing. It's over here and I do have that one incoming. So, also just thinking about it, I don't think this is in chronological order either, because they put all of the Vidrama things together, obviously. So I'm just gonna follow this because I don't want to think about it. Even though I have like 3 more withdrawal cards coming in, I'm just gonna do this. So we have these 2 cards. Then I don't have those, but I do have her Hello 82 set. And then her MNT like pre-order and fan call. Okay, so these are all the cards I have right now, but I have quite some cards coming. And we're not done yet because I have some CSI cards and I'm almost completing this. Did I already put this in order? Did I? I don't know. Okay, wait, this one goes here. I did reorganize this because this was a mess. And I didn't even know it when I set it up. Now everything is like almost in order of the numbers on the back. According to those, the group cards should be at the back, but I want them at the front. So we're starting with 1 over here. And now everything is correct. So we have this Cherryon card and this Yuna card. So the only card I still need to complete this entire trading card set is this group card. So I will look on Mercari for that. Then we have this page. So this page is now complete and we will be completing this page as well. Okay, like this. I'm very happy they did this for this season. I'm really hoping they're doing merch again for the second season. Just more itchy stuff to collect makes me very happy. Not for my wallet though. I think my wallet is literally crying right now. Especially with me trying out for the video calls. So, yes. So this is also complete. This was already completed. And that was it. That was everything I have for today, and it will be everything I will be having for a long while, because I don't think I will be getting a lot of things in from the mail at in December because of my trading and probably buying hiatus. I will probably still be buying because knowing me, I just want to spend money, but I will be buying on Mercari, and I'll just leave those at the Neokyo warehouse for like a month, and then after everything has calmed down, and then I will probably ship that out to me. But I do have a lot of sleeves now. Wait, let me just show you everything I've taken out. So these are all of the sleeves that I've taken out, which means that I can now like tidy up some other, like my Twice collection, which needed some more sleeves, and the new collection that I'm starting needed some more sleeves, so I can finally work on that. I already ordered some more, and it's supposed to come in like in an hour, maybe two, probably when I'm at work. So I'm gonna stop rambling, and I'm gonna stop this video here because I need to film some other videos as well. So I want to thank you so much for watching. This is gonna, I think this video took so long to film. Let me see. I am filming for 1 hour and 12 minutes right now, so this editing will be, oh my god. Okay, so what I want to say is thank you so much for watching, and I hope to see you next time. Bye.